across the sea to Ireland. Then maybe at the closing of your day, you will sit and watch the moon rise over Claddagh and see the sun go down on Galway Bay. Just to hear again the ripple of the trout stream, the women in the meadows making hay, and to sit beside a turf fire in the cabin and watch the barefoot gossoons at their play. And if there's going to be a life hereafter, and somehow I am sure there's going to be, I will ask my God to let me make my heaven in that dear land across the Irish Sea. And watch the sun go down.